Iron or steel is what you need. Eat that fancy elven stuff with the elves.
Someday, I'm going to forge my own sword. Papa says I'm not ready for weapons, so I make lots of horseshoes and hobnails. What are you doing that for?
You the sneaky type? Got some nice daggers around here somewhere. Hi. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Thank you. Until next time. Whatever you need, buy Ysmir if it's simple and strong. I can forge it. You looking for a new iron or steel is what you need. The finest weapons and armor. All right then. Careful!
Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem alright.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill. Lucan over in the Riverwood trade is that. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know. There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can.
Did I see you
talking to Sven? If you do that for me, I'll be in your
debt. Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you. Thank you.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Az megkodok
önöket. Papa isn't too friendly with strangers. You seem all right.
Two days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was
new
all
to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, of course.
Ready to start chopping.
Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? It would explain what I saw earlier. Flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. You're right, I saw it, but... The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people.
Lucan over in the Riverwood Traders says thieves... It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes. Of course. Take what you need. But what's this all about? What are you two doing here? A dragon. It would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
When your friend... told me. I didn't believe it at first either.
Think you're doing? Help!
Thank you.
not.
Never should have come here.
Thank you. pieces!
Are you prepared to die?
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems.
The warm sand of elsewhere is far away from here.
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here and will be dead.